Hey you guys and girls, and thank you for watching another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice. Today we are going to play NHL 22 on Xbox Series S. This is the trial version, of course. It's in the Game Pass. You can play this for 10 hours, and then you need to buy the game. Let's get into it. First of all, let's see how much data the game is on your hard drive. And it's 37.4 gigabytes. This is the Xbox Series S X version, of course. The trial is in Game Pass. But if you want to own the game, yeah, you still need to buy it. And yeah, they're pretty steep in price. So 71, yeah, that's $80. Want the full version, so a lot of money. It's Gen Scarlet, Xbox Gen 9. Let's get it started. You guys, if you like this kind of content, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. It means a lot for me, and it means even more for the channel. You're really helping out. I'm testing all kinds of games, from small little indie games to big AAA games. Everything. What I can get my hands on, I will test it on my channel. That doesn't mean I'm really good at some games, because yeah, ice hockey, I think it's called, this is not a part that's been played here a lot on this side of the world. I don't think anyone plays it here. I don't even know if we have any teams here. At least I have never heard of them.
Hi friends, welcome back to EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, looking forward to this.
But I think there are some Middle Eastern countries that have good ice hockey teams, like Poland, Czechia. Czechs have good ice hockey teams. Russia, of course. But yeah, Western Europe, I don't think there are many big ice hockey teams. But it looks pretty well, by the looks of it. I have no idea who these clubs are, if there are good clubs. But Leia, let me know what's your favorite ice hockey club.
Let's see if one of these players can give their team the edge tonight. I know I'll be watching. Guys, back to you.
Sometimes they're even going to fight, I think.
Toronto's gained possession along the boards. The Leafs move to the offensive zone. And a busted twig on the shot. The Canadians get a hold of the
puck. Yeah, sure, and I've seen some movies like the Mighty Ducks. I think Mighty Ducks, yeah, that was ice hockey.
Comes up with a stop. The Leafs gain control of the puck.
And a few weeks ago, I saw this amazing documentary series on Netflix, and it went over the blah 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 treasures or something. And it was, yeah, one of the worst ice hockey teams ever or something. But and that guy that was like a mafia boss, and he bought his son an own ice hockey team. And yeah, really something. I laughed a lot in that series. Completely crazy. Oh, someone in the audience has a headache.
Here in the back half of this period,
this is 30 FPS, the rest is 60 FPS. I think this runs the same as Madden and what's his name? Madden and FIFA.
And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Dvorak's won it in their own end. Montreal's got it in their own zone.
EA Sports.
And now he angles it across to Drouin.
But, yeah.
Drops that puck tight into his chest.
You know, the only thing I've seen of, yeah, this ice hockey stuff are in, like, movies and stuff.
Dvorak's won the draw.
Oh.
Goaltender's in good shape. There's not much room at all there, and he ends up shooting it wide.
And a long time ago, I think I owned a ice hockey game one time. It was like Wayne Gretzky or something. Ice hockey on the N64. I think. Probably.
Puck sent over to Nylander. Face-off coming up as the puck goes.
Another guy with headache. I think somewhere sitting there in that area that one of the players really hates.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck.
Are they going to fight?
Throws it in. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Dvorak's got the puck along the wing. Drives to the sweet spot. Here he is, wrists it on net.
These moves and these how they move guys and stuff is pretty well done.
Handles the puck.
Pretty cool.
Dvorak's got it in the offensive end. Takes a shot. Oh, what a blocker stop by Mrazek.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets
pretty cool.
Danger.
Scotia Bank Arena.
The Canadians have it now. Tries to get it to Dvorak. Down the right side and into the zone. Here he is in front. And the lane.
I think this I think in Canada it's a really big sport, if I'm correct. Even bigger than in America. But then again, correct me if I'm wrong. I'm just spitting some stuff out. And I don't actually know that much about this sport. It looks fun.
We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments.
Hey.
Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. Still no score.
Let's see who's going to.
Period number two finds ourselves a goal. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
I'd like to see somebody get a little aggressive here offensively. There's nothing going on in this scoreless game.
The Leafs take it along the wall. Picked off by Suzuki. Tries to feed it across. Cutting to the slot. Wrist one in close. Turned aside.
Super small goals.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great.
I always love to watch those Bill Army moves where they are going to kick each other in the face. I don't even know what they are all doing. And when it's normal and when it's not normal to kick each other, to fight with each other.
Gains the zone from the right. Montreal's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. The Leafs gain possession. Richie's gaining momentum. Moves inside! That's gloved by Price.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be
very
a
cool.
Spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Inching closer.
And I think it's the first.
Still looking for our first goal. Here he is, shot right in front. And a strong effort.
NHL.
Really good work.
Yeah.
Like this chance here.
National Hockey League.
And he rings the post.
Richie's rung a couple of
game that's optimized for the new gen consoles. I think last year we didn't got a optimized version for the Xbox Series S.
Close to pulling off a great move there. Just the nine in zone. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Sends it down low. Here's a shot. That goes off a twig. Along the wing up the neutral zone. They've got numbers here. And that's a great read to force the turnover. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Puts it on net. Turned aside with a glove by Murray.
They're pretty good.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment. Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. Past the halfway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
Okay.
Riley's stick handling in his own zone. Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Maintains possession. Let's it go.
I think the only ice sport we have here in the Netherlands is what's really big here in the Netherlands is speed skating. Got a lot of world champions in speed skating. Ah, they're going to fight. Not? Ah.
Officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's picked off in front.
Elander.
Here they come on the
attack. Elander.
Montreal's gaining possession. Moves the puck across to Petrie. Dishes it to Gallagher. Flips it up the net, gets in front of it.
Oh, and it looks okay. It's pretty fine game. I've seen worse.
The game is still scoreless. Dvorak's won the draw here in the offensive zone. That's turned away with the pad by Mrazek. Cut grab by Riley.
We are going to make it to the end of this match.
Here's a shot. Big time stop there. Puck picked up by Drouin.
But yeah, this is not a game I would play for my own fun.
I'm
going to be completely honest.
The Leafs have it against the wall. With some open space at center. And they'll dump it in. The Canadians look to start the transition game. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Into the attacking area from the left side.
What a lot of referees do these guys have.
Got the blocker on it.
What the...
Takes the puck behind the net. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down.
Here we go again.
Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck.
I think it's over. Yeah. So, this is NHL 22 running on the Xbox Series S. And yeah, I really want to thank you for watching this episode of the Xbox Tester. And hopefully I can see you guys back soon in another one. So, until then. Bye-bye.